dance floor school drop.
You're watching Fly Star TV. Hey, Papa.
What's going on, people? Get me in real life right now. No Fault High School. We got all the kids in there. Saying, we're fun. It'll be a different kind of show, probably, because the kids are young.
Black people, you know? Do you someone?
What?
What did he do?
He's like, I can't speak, and he's like, you call racist, I'm kidding. I just stood up for
that's good, that's good. You stood up for our rights. That's right. Anyone else?
Michael Jordan, because he told us not to give up and not to believe.
Yeah, yeah. Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Michael Jordan. And who else was there? There was one more, right? I said Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Mandela, that's right. These four people there, they've done a lot for black people, you know what I'm saying? And they've been inspirations to a lot of people across the world, inspirations to myself and what I do. When I go out, I try to express where I come from. My parents are from Ghana, but I was born here. Anybody from Ghana in the place? Where's the Ghanaians? Yeah, hello. Can you speak Cree? Can you speak Cree? It's the same. Can you speak Cree? It's the same. Yeah, that's good, that's good. That's good that you know your native language as well. But yeah, I was born up and raised in the UK. But I've got the opportunity to project to where I come from as well. I'm from the UK and I'm from Africa as well, so I've got the best of both worlds, and I've got this opportunity to stand in front of you to let you know that whatever you're doing, like I said before, you can do anything if you put your mind to it. And if you stay focused, you achieve your goals. That's what I've got to say to you people. So yeah, man, whatever happens, once you get knocked down, you get back up again and you keep fighting, you know what I'm saying? So have the rest of your day, enjoy the rest of your day, don't forget, be inspired.
Me, let's finish off Northolt High School. Yeah, me, crowd was great, the kids was great. Alright, now we're gonna go to Edmonton School, continue the tour, get me here, put up on the clip.
Dance.
Colleges as well, get me? So if you're a college and you want to get involved in the dance floor tour thing, I'll let the camp make it happen. Then we're going to the uni, you know what I'm saying? We're about
dance no school tour, yeah, yeah, no, yeah, papa.
So we over and I get me dance floor school tour, man. I got a box, see it?
It's your word, Mr. Books.
Shout out to
dance school tour.
We're back again. get me another day at Enfield Grammar School. I'm sure there's some girls coming as well from a different school. And yeah, it's gonna go down. Like I said, Dance Floor School Tour, new single, gonna be dropping. Look out for it.
Go down. Hey. So the demon goes, so go, 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 go.